The Story of Myrtle Corbin, the Four-Legged Girl. If it's your first time to watch our videos, you are warmly welcome and don't forget to subscribe. Josephine Myrtle Corbin was an American sideshow performer born a dipygus. She was well formed from her head to her navel. But her lower body was divided into two pelvises and four legs. Each of her smaller inner legs was paired with one of her outer legs. Her inner legs were malformed and rudimentary. There were only three toes on each inner foot. She had difficulties with walking as she was born with clubbed foot. She was said to be able to move the inner legs, but they were too weak for walking. Between each pair of legs there was a complete and fully formed set of genital organs. Each set was freewheeling of the other. Myrtle was born in 1868 in Tennessee and she was a strong and healthy child. Both parents were described similar and physicians assumed that they were blood relatives. Both having red hair, blue eyes and very fair complexion. Though they had other children who were normal and healthy. At the age of 13 Myrtle joined a sideshow participating in freak shows. She was very popular and earned $450 per week, which was quite a good money at that time. Myrtle was such a mega hit that other showmen tried to copy her. They exhibited three- and four-legged women just simulating the attraction. When Myrtle was 19, she married James Bicknell and left the sideshow. A year later she saw a Dr. Lewis Whaley complaining of pain in her left side, fever, headache and decreased appetite. Examining Myrtle, the doctor discovered that she was pregnant in her left side. "If it had been in my right side I would come nearer believing you are correct," Myrtle replied in disbelief. From this statement physicians determined that Myrtle preferred intercourse in the right side. Unluckily, this pregnancy made her gravely ill. The doctor decided to perform an abortion 8 weeks after examination. But later she gave birth to healthy four daughters and a son. It is believed that three children were born from one set of organs and two from the other. More than 20 years since her last show in the sideshow, Myrtle came back to the business. She was exhibiting for 6 more years. In 1928 Myrtle developed a skin infection on her right leg. The doctor diagnosed her as having erysipelas, a streptococcal skin infection. At the time there was no treatment of this illness. On May 6, less than a week after being diagnosed, Myrtle was dead. Subscribe for more videos and don't forget to press the ring bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos. This is Mnemonic Store. Thanks for watching. This is Mnemonic.